Because, you know, the Second Amendment didn't say you can own any gun, you can own any weapon. You couldn't own a cannon when the Second Amendment was passed. You couldn't. Anyway, don't get me started, but.